Alright guys, I know I haven't done a vlog like this in a while just because I've been really busy and getting stuff done. But right now I am going to get my hair cut. As you can see, I need it fixed. Side hair is out of this world right now. But we'll go get that done. I also had football practice for 4 hours this morning from 8 o'clock to 12. And then we're gonna head to do some lawns, about two lawns, so probably like $100 total, and just get that stuff done. And just because I need money to pay for my stuff that I'd be doing. I went to Six Flags that I didn't record, and I need to be more disciplined with my recording. So I got y'all with that. But the No Money Spent series needs to blow up, because I love doing that. That's what I like to do. But regardless, I'm gonna get this haircut. I'll show y'all me mowing the lawns probably. And yeah, I think that's it. See y'all when I see y'all.
They tape recording, setting any beat.
This car needs to be washed. I think this is making it worse.
Did you spray the liquid?
Yeah. It like goes over. Like the harder you put it, it's like. Alright, it's better. Bro, I watched Menace to Society last night, and that was like the wildest thing I've ever watched.
Menace? What is it?
Yeah, it's like Boys in the Hood, that type of movie.
Mm-hmm.
And literally, the niggas are just killing each other. It's that guy's house with the creepy boy. He's like, yeah, I don't want you to be the front because I have decorations. Doing this person's next. That is actually a nice ass. Dang, it's like real as fuck.
Mm-hmm.
Kind of scary.